underneath them. Canadians crowding in front of the net, and now a penalty will be called. Perhaps referee Kenny Morrell had his arm up in the air, and now the scuffle not over yet as Patterson has Lemieux hogtied.
It sure looked like Claude Lemieux dove into that pile with his stick high. I wouldn't be surprised if the penalty ends up being called against Lemieux. And here's a shot that Mike Vernon didn't get trapped. A rebound was out in front. And watch Lemieux scream in here. He couldn't see, but you could tell that his elbows went up. He cross-checked Joey Mullen in the back of the head. Well, I'll tell you what, everybody gets into the gouging and the poking act once it ends up in a pile, don't they? Mike Vernon was going after Mike
Well, this is started as the play was moving by, but it just never stopped. The play went all the way down into Calgary's end. Morrell kept his eye on it and finally said, yeah, I'm going to whistle them both off. Right there is when he flew it down.